you've never looked up at people before, have you?
No, not really.
Because I'm super tall.
Yeah.
How are you, buddy?
Doing well.
Good? Yeah? Okay. Yeah? You like,
my
you like?
My
you,
man Victor, I'm jumping with.
Right? He's the man. He is the man. You are a tall man.
Congratulations.
I'm a taller man.
You get a shot of this down here.
No, way down there.
You got the extra large jumpsuit looking small.
Those are ankles. So, dude, tell everybody why are you out here at Skydive St. Marks today?
Spur of the moment, decided to jump out of a plane.
Spur of the moment?
Yeah.
Just thought it was a good idea to huck yourself out of an airplane?
First time, yeah.
That's cool, man. Well, we're going to go plummet really fast towards the Earth.
Pretty excited.
That big round thing that we walk around on.
Yeah.
And hopefully we don't go splat real fast, right? You got a lot to live for, right?
Hopefully not. Yeah, I do.
Okay, that's important. All right, so one favor. I think you might need to help me on this one.
Okay.
Don't peel the duct tape off of the plane, okay?
All right.
Oh, God. Keep your eyes on him, all right? All right, it's on you. All right, high five, buddy. Stuff's pretty crazy, huh?
I instinctively yelled Geronimo. I don't even know.
You know what he says when he goes skydiving?
Me!
Welcome to our world, dude. Yeah. We'll see you next year.